Hi, this is Lynn from wisconsingarden.net, and we are trying to attract hummingbirds to our yard, and our friend Ginger, who is our neighbor, has suggested that we decorate shepherd hooks, or wherever we're going to hang our hummingbird feeders, with bright colors. They are attracted to bright reds and purples and yellows and oranges. And then we went out and got 10 hummingbird feeders, which you put a solution of 4 parts of water and 1 part of sugar and mix it up real well and put it in. Don't use red food coloring, that's harmful to them. And usually the hummingbird feeder itself is red, so they're attracted. But now we have these shepherd hooks around our yard, and they're pretty. They're just kind of cute to look at, even when they don't have birds at them. This is one of the shepherd hooks that we have decorated, but it has different bird feeders for different kinds of birds. This one will attract finches, goldfinches and purple finches. It has Niger seed in it. This one has a combination of seeds in it, so this one will attract chickadees and cardinals and cowbirds we've had this year. That is our Harley group coming along. Yes, Pink Floyd. Woohoo! But this one will get us and has had cardinals, cowbirds, and chickadees. Then if I follow along this way, again we have the bright flowers, the hummingbird feeder, and this is called a seed sock. And this we filled with Niger seed also. The finches love this kind of bird feeder. Sometimes it gets so busy around here with birds, you're kind of ducking because they're just swooping in, getting their food, and are not at all afraid to be here when we're here. But it looks real pretty to look out and see the feeders with the flowers, and now because of Memorial Day, we have the American flags out. Bye for now. Enjoy, and remember. Hi, this is Lynn and Richard from wisconsingarden.net. We want to wish all of our veterans a happy Memorial Day. This is one of the very special holidays that we can remember those who have served. Both of our fathers, our uncles, and my husband has served. So thank you all.